You know, the problem is I just read the statement of Eastern Java police chief. He told to the press that using tear gas is their standard operational procedure. On the other side, the FIFA forbid using tear gas for this for football events. So we are talking about two contradictory things that happens in Indonesian football.